Hey, welcome back to Nuzlocke. We're on Route 217 and it is snowy, and we are on our way to Acuity Lakefront. Who stands out in this? Who happily sits there and says, yeah, this is a good place for me to stand? Can I fight you? Yeah, fuck you. Oh my word. I know that's an item to use to buff my Pokemon up, but it's like I just find an actual iron in the snow. So much stuff that I'm probably never going to use. Let's go in this place. Let's get some respite. Okay, so rock climbs around here somewhere. I wonder if this is it. Yes, it is! Literally, all Rumble Fart is here to do is no eight gems. Alright. Where are you? Let us fight. You've been skiing with Pokemon, that takes some skill. Marl! Oh, it's a water type. Excellent. I'm gonna get Rhaldos out of here. Well, that's better than the pounding hail, I suppose. Yeah, 11 levels difference will do that for you. It's meant to be cute, but I don't think Clefairy is actually all that cute. Maybe it's just me. It's also dead, so you know, dead things aren't that cute. Seems like a guy who's got some fighting type Pokemon ahead. I really should send someone else in. I'm kind of leaning on Lambert and Rhaldos at the minute. Let's see what you got. Yeah, fight types. Yeah. not a fight type. Putting a Pokemon in is probably going to really put him in harm's way. But let's give it a go. Okay. I can dig it. And he's probably going to go first anyway, you know, two level difference like that. Polish again. If only you'd rock a nerve evasiveness. Nice. Back to Lamrid now. Vital throw. How could you possibly put? It's such a weirdly named move. Ah, so close. Bless you, I guess. This is the right way to go. You're clearly shivering, mate. Get out of the bloody snow. Roselia. Roselia, meet Raldos. Roselia meet fire. Oh, what? Oh, really? Great, so anyone I swap out is going to end up being hurt by poison. Come on, Raldos, wake up. Oh, I see. Hmm. You know what, I may just have to swap out for someone else. And just take the poison. So many of them in animations to go through in this fight. I'll be glad to be shot at this Roselia. It looks so derpy, doesn't it? Okay. Oh, so that's what that does. Yes, I am alive. Thank you for that great observation. Should have used a super potion. Never mind. Pokemon here. And I got one of those already. Duplicate claws is in effect. Stop with the hail already. Jeez. Fire from the ears. Oh, hello. Ah, so now we're at Lake Acuity. Or Acuity Lakefront. And there's Snoover. Okay. Guess I have to go on to Snow Point City. That's so annoying. Fighting a load of these is also really annoying. Either way, sideways, hold his eyes off to the side. He realizes something's up as well. He's like, yeah, I don't like being here either, guys. Never better back. Better than wasting eternal flamethrower. Hey, half buried item. An ultra ball, excellent. Oh, how many of these bloody guys am I gonna find? How many of them have I gotta kill? Snow Point City. Man, and he thought Lavender Town's music was creepy. Oh, this ain't creepy anymore. Gym. Mart. Oh no, I don't want 18 of them. I want 8 of them. I have more money than that. Actually, all I really need is things like these. I'm gonna paralyze you. Oh, hello, Psyduck. No, I would not like to rest my Pokemon just yet. I want to get someone out of here. Splorphy's pretty garbage, really. Aqua Jet, Surf, Water Gun. Not bad. Glubby. Only know Surf. 67, 71, 45. Wolfie definitely doesn't have much defense, but much better attack. Bye, Globby. And hello, Frosty. I heal my Pokemon. Mind you, not the Frosty's gonna be much use. Yeah, an ice gem and all that. All right. right, I might go to the Snow Point Temple then. Yes, you do have to make friends with Pokémon. Someone could just come shovel the snow. Where's a Charizard when you need one, eh? I have no idea what it's saying about them. Pelipper? Oh, come on! Really? We're gonna have an Ice-type gym filled with Water-type Pokémon. Nonsense, that. I hate when gyms pull that crap. So far, no ice types. What? How does it know that move? Shouldn't be surprised that gyms are putting this crap. Back to water type. Ridiculous. Jeez, that hurt. And now I'm confused. Excellent. Great. Yep. This is under control. Hey. We'll be right back. wonder what this guy has. Oh, well, these have got nice type. I'm supposed to be doing with those blooming snowballs on the ground. So I have to crash into the momentum, but I crashed into them from all the way across the room and nothing happened. So, you know. You know, I do not trust what you have. Actually, no, you know what? I'll risk it. I can always swap my metal battle. I haven't really been in much trouble. Clearly, you're not cut out for this, Jim. Sergio. Floatzel. You can play the quick attack game. Sneasel. Sneasel is a dual type dark ice Pokemon. This is tantamount to cheating, this game, I think. I honestly believe so. Sort this out next time on Nuzlocke. See you then.